Hello everyone, Steven Weinberg here at CigarTube.tv. We're here with a new exhibitor this year, Matt Urbano, who's displaying his new line of cigars. So Matt, why don't you take us through your line of cigars and tell us about the blends and what the smoker could expect.
Sure, okay? Perfect. Thank you, Steve. We have a brand new blend this year, released in 2010. We have a Connecticut wrapper, a Corojo wrapper, and then a Sumatra wrapper. All of our tobacco is triple fermented in-house in our plant down in the Dominican Republic. My partner runs. We have a Connecticut cigar with a Connecticut seed grown in Ecuador. It's a little bit darker than your traditional Connecticut. And with that, it's got a little bit more spice in the actual cigar itself. This is our mild cigar. So it's Connecticut wrapper, Dominican filler, Dominican binder, mild cigar.
I like that. It's a mild cigar with spice.
Right, right.
Excellent.
This entire line will retail MSRP is from $5 to $5.50 a stick.
Right.
$5.50 a stick MSRP is our 6x60, so it's a tremendous value. When I brought the line together, the biggest thing that I was trying to accomplish was affordability to everybody. I wanted to really make sure I was in that point. Our Corojo is our flagship. This is a true Dominican Puro, first generation Cuban seed. This is triple fermented as well, aged for 3 years. And it's just a phenomenal, phenomenal stick. The reviews we get on this are incredible. These are actually all tube rolled right now. So that's a great thing that a lot of people right now are really looking for, is a tube roll versus bunched or accordion. This is going to actually come on the market. MSRP is $7 to $7.50 a stick. So our Robusto MSRP is around $7. 6x60 is $7.50. Triple fermented, aged for 3 years. True Dominican Puro. This is a medium to full-bodied cigar. Our medium cigar is a Sumatra cigar. The Sumatra cigar is a Sumatra wrapper, Indonesian binder with a Dominican filler, aged for 2 years, triple fermented as well. What's unique about our line is we only make 75,000 sticks a year since we're a full, a regular boutique line. And once we roll the cigars, the Connecticut and the Sumatra sit in the seasoning room for about 90 days, 3 months. The Corojo will sit for about 100 to 180 days just to really sit in there, absorb the cedar, and fully season. Another product we've also added and we've brought out is our bundle product. I do a lot of bundles right now. I've been a cigar smoker for 20 plus years. When I started smoking cigars, bundles were all I could afford, and it was just, you know, a rough time. It's a handmade long filler bundle product, 25 cigars to a bundle except the 6x60. We have 5 different wrappers. Each wrapper has 5 different sizes, and that's a great stick. Bundle of cigars, you're talking anywhere retail, probably $50 down to, probably the 40s, that price
wow.
point.
So same blend, different wrapper though.
No. This is a complete. These are not fermented, okay, and they're not aged. So basically, for the bundled product, what we do is we roll them, put them in the cellophane, we let them sit on the shelf for a month and a half, and just get ready to smoke.
But the actual bundles themselves, though, the filler and binder, are they the same with all the bundles and just different wrappers?
No, they're all a little different. Yeah.
Gotcha.
So our big thing is flavor and consistency, and what we were really trying to achieve is each stick be a little bit different. We just didn't want to make, one cigar with a bunch of different wrappers.
Gotcha.
So in our premium box, we've got the Sumatra wrapper, Indonesian binder, Dominican filler. We have a true Dominican Puro. These are all aged. Then we have the Connecticut seed, then Dominican filler binder. But the binder and the filler in the Connecticut is different than the binder and filler in the Sumatra.
Where can the smoker find your cigars now that you're coming out there in the retail market?
Good. Easiest way to find it, my suggestion is go directly to our website, www.urbanocigars.com. I have a full list there of all the retailers that actually carry our product.
Excellent. Well, I appreciate you taking the time and showing us your line.
Oh, you're welcome, Steve.
We wish you much success.
Thank you.
We'll be talking to you soon. Take care, everybody. Thanks for watching.
UrbanoCigars.com. Thank you.